Now to some more breaking news. Cops investigating a fatal accident which caused a complete freeway closure earlier this morning. The calls came in just after midnight of an accident involving a pedestrian near the East Freeway outbound lanes at 610 near Gellhorn. When cops arrived, they ruled it was in fact a fatal accident. All main lanes were shut down. They're back open now, but cops are still investigating.